Okay. I got this Dorma that I got from Luke's Locks, and it's a Texas gem lock. Lock works very well. The tailpiece is hitting the vices. It is locked up. Here is the bidding. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pins, I believe. So, let's see here. Let's try this pick. Try this cheapy. Of course it's bent. Let's see if I can string it out a little bit. Alright. I got a little turn on the core from 4. That was 2. Slight turn up a 4 again. Counter rotation on 2, 1. Six with that one. There's a little on 6. Six again. Turn up a 3. Two. some more on two. False set on six. Small false set. Can't get under 6-0. There we go. Alright, 6. 4. Pretty big turn on 6. And there it is on 3. That was a pretty little challenging mock. Of course, Dormas and Sergeants and Corbins are all pretty challenging locks on their own, or can be, I should say, and so, slaves. Especially Sergeants, I love picking Sergeants. They really give you a challenge. Or can. I guess there's some out there that aren't too challenging, but tolerances are so high with them as it is. Pins work beautifully. 2, 3, 5, but counter milled. Alright, let's see what we got. 1, let's go to serration. 2, serrated. 3, serrated. Oh, 4, serrated. 5 and 6. All serrated, they look like here. Turn these around like they would be. Threading in all chambers. That's why they were. That's why you have to pick each pin 4 or 5 times each pop. Or you could probably go ahead and just send it all up. That is a pretty nifty spool looking. Now that's a deep spool. Looks like an hourglass in a way. Or serrated, I should say. Serrated. Serrated and spooled. Almost T-pinned on the end of it, where it's got a fine tip. And last, if I can get a hold of it. Let's see, what springs? I think they're all normal, different sizes. I don't think any of them are doubled. There's one still in. Don't look like any. Like anything's been done to the Bible. Okay, here's this Texas Gem Dorma challenge lock that I received from Luke's Locks. So, all key pins are serrated. All driver pins are serrated or spooled, or combination of the two. So, thanks Texas Jim, thanks Luke's Locks for the lock. Everyone, be good, be safe, be legal. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, and as always, have a good one, guys. Thanks.